The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Imagine how crushing it would be to lose it here tonight. But it's also that passion for the championship that drives him to succeed. And I'm willing to bet he'll be more driven than ever here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game, Triple H. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is
Here you go.
Off into the pin.
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Got the off.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Stomping. Ouch.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H has him set up.
Game over.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh, man. Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
To the back of the neck.
A well-aimed strike.
Triple H is on the attack.
Keeping the pressure on.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
This could mean trouble.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
There's no doubt Roman Reigns has a long career in front of him. But guys, if he chose to hang him up today, I'd say he's a surefire Hall of Famer.
An incredible combination for the win to retain the championship.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Focusing more on Michael's Hall of Fame argument, I definitely agree that Reigns belongs. Just look at everything he's already done, from WrestleMania main events to WWE Championship Reigns and everything in between.
Seems like a silly argument if you ask me, but hey, I'll play along. I'll also agree. Roman Reigns is a slam dunk Hall of Famer. Heck, he...
Oh,
it's locked in, the crossface.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Like applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
He caught him slipping.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Cover by the champ!
And the game kicks out.
How in the world?
Watching Triple H here, you can't help but marvel at the career he's put together over the last few decades. And you don't become one of the best unless you're willing to battle the top dogs.
Oh, you're right, Michael. He became the King of Kings and a 14-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion by beating some of the greatest superstars the world has ever produced, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock, Ric Flair, and his best friend, Shawn Michaels.
Triple H looking to get this match. Kevin Lee caught. Good God. Gonna see a new champ.
He gets dropped like that. You don't get up. Here. Roman Reigns is just powering out of that pin attack. Oh, he's just aggressive. Just super talented.
Oh, easy.
Triple H in shambles.
I'll give it to Roman Reigns. He fought Triple H, and it's going to be walking out of here with the King of Kings.